I'm Tom from Do-It-Yourself Home Automation, and this is a look at using Amazon Echo Buttons to set up kind of a cool activity for your kid to be able to control their own lights in their room. So this is a Amazon Echo Button. You can get these; they're pretty cheap. It's two for about $20, $20, $25. You can get them on Amazon. And I'll show in other videos how you set them up. The setup is really simple, but it's basically a little Bluetooth transmitter. It has a built-in battery on the back here that you can replace if you want to. And this synchronizes using Bluetooth with your nearest Echo device. And once it's set up, you can program this to do any routine that you can set up in the Alexa app. You can program this to turn lights on and off, to tell your Nest thermostat that you're away from the house. Anything that you would set up as a home automation routine in the Alexa app, you can then control using these buttons. And you can also use them for some other things. So they have games you can play, certain skills use them. So there's other things you can do, but I wanted to set this up in a way that my kid can easily switch on and off the lights in their room. So here I am in the room. I've shown in other videos, I've set up Hue lights, Philips Hue lights in the room, and they are tied into my system. So you can actually control those already. And then I just basically set up, and I have two of these buttons. I put one on one side of the room and one on the other, so it's a little easier to distinguish them. But I set up a routine where one of the buttons turns the lights off and the other button turns the lights on. It's really easy. You just set up a routine in the app, and you choose the Hue lights and say off for one button and on for the other. And these are really kid friendly. They're big and they're easy to press. And when you do press them, they light up to show that they've been pressed. And then it will go ahead and run the routine in the room. So, if I press this one, that's my off button. You can see the lights are already off. If I press this one, that's my on button. You can see the lights. It's a little bit hard to see here. I'll take a look at the lights. So now the light is on, and I'm going to press that off button. So there's the off button. And then I'll go over and take a look. And lights are now off again. So I'll go back to the button. And so, I think it's a really cool way to set up an easy, kid-friendly, they can move these around. They're pretty durable. Again, they get that feedback when it is pressed. And it's just a neat way to set up a way that kids can safely turn the lights on and off, which they love to do, without having to use the switches on a lamp or be tall enough to reach a light switch. One kind of frustrating thing is, why didn't I just use one button that acts as a toggle to turn the lights off and on? The reason is because there's, as far as I can tell, not actually a way to do that. When you set up the routine, it only allows you to specify lights on or lights off with a particular action. So you actually have to get two buttons and have one be the on button and one be the off button. Be much nicer if it could just toggle. I'm not sure why that isn't an option in the app. Because you do get two in a pack, it's easy enough to set that up. And it's actually kind of cool because, again, I put one of these on one side of the room and one on the other. It becomes an activity where your kid can run back and forth and press the button to shut their lights on and off. Gives them a little bit of independence and, something that, again, kids usually love to do anyway, but this makes it safer so they're not toppling a lamp over. And also just gives that nice visual feedback, a fun button to press. And it's a pretty inexpensive and nice activity to add and also to introduce them to home automation. If you found this helpful in any way, please subscribe to my channel. It really helps.